herself an under the left hand around Lennox for two. She faked everybody out.
Light one. 1-2-2 zone being shown here by the Rams. Skip pass, right side, Mamedovic. Three ball, good from the Carlisle High product.
Varnador with the basketball, lobs it to Holman. Too far underneath, back out on the wing to Varnador. 6-foot jumper, swipes to the glass, good. First time this season. Shireen Lightborn in the lane, runs it up the right hand and puts it in for two.
Nice little runner.
Alicia Hall calls for it, takes it in the lane, puts it up, and gets it to go.
15 on the shot clock. Dior Brown looks to drive the paint. Jump stop. Wild layup is good. Are you kidding me? Well, stolen by Hall. 3-on-1 for the Bronx. Here come the Bronx hustling. To Hiller, to Dior Brown. The layup is good.
Up ahead, McKenzie, by Nisha, up, good. Deflects the ball, they've got numbers back the other way. Alicia Hall, stock, pop, six, good. She's got 9 scores. Dump ball pass down low to home, and she wound up with a basketball out to Heller for 3. Yes, yes, yes. Pick up on the switch out, left alone with Rocky flying across. Baseline is McKenzie with the rejection out of bounds. McKenzie and Brown trapping at the T.O. Off balance, the Brown spins and finds room in the right hand.
But dude get shut like Flavin' Chuck. Chick say she ain't down, but chick backstay when we in town. She like men on drums. She wanna hit and run. Yeah, that's the speed, that's what we do, that's who we be.
Gotta be that. Under the ball with Martin first down. One right baseline Hall. In the lane, grabs the post up left hand.
Great play.
Rocks again. Lightborn head up. She'll drive. Scoop shot. Good. Shireen Lightborn off the bench and lighting up the offense. Ball on the right side. Dribble on the baseline. Wants it. Cut off. Drops it off for Brown. It's a stop. Fucking good. And Carly Brown will go to the free throw line. And Terry Zay does not.
Pressure that has changed the course of this game so far. Hall will drive, trying to go around Reese. Wild shot is good from the baseline to McKenzie. Skip pass, Heller. Couldn't get the three off in time. They'll go to Holman. Skip pass back to Dior Brown. Launches a quick 3-2 on the shot clock. It's good!
Heller for 3, outside. Yep.
You can see that off her hand. That was a great looking shot.
Hall. Heller open on the wing. We'll pull up for the quick 3. Good! Heller! Daggers from the outside! Has a skip pass down low into home and the good from Heller and a foul.
Bench brings the dribble to the middle of the floor, stops the free throw line. The Lightborn 4-3, got it to go. Right over the wall from outside. McKenzie with a two-pointer, had a foot on the hand circle.
I'm waking up at the start of the end of the world, but it's feeling just like every other morning before. Now I wonder what my life is going to mean if it's gone.
Carson's Holman. As well as Bob has established a
tradition. Pena on the foul, right over the wall with 12:55 to go here in the game. Coming in off the left side, Lightborn with through. And a good, good athletic move by Lightborn to get two. The ball, head fake, layup, good. Oh, she looked the defender off and stuck her tongue out.
It's over for you. It's gone, gone, baby, it's all gone. There's no one on the corner and there's no one at home. But it was cool, cool, it was just all cool. Now it's over for me and it's over for you.
Good, although very difficult here early on is Hall. To Brown, left side McKenzie. She wants a left wing three. We are tied!
Lane drop pass stolen by Bob up ahead to Heller. On the turnover, Allie's going to go to distance. Layup is good! And a strong close here. Lightborn behind her back in the lane. Turn, shoots, good.
A huge basket right there.
Lightborn with the basketball, uses a screen, takes the ball down the hole, puts it up off the glass, good. Here come the Bronx in transition. Lightborn through the lane, scoop off the glass, good for the game first one.
We've been conditioned to not make mistakes, but I can't live that way, no. Staring at the blank page before.
open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it. Release your inhibitions, feel the rain on
left
your
cross for Bob, 5 minutes in the morning door from 17. Good. Larson's now top of the key. Heller wide open for three. Good. Good screen set from high post by Sarah Hope to Lightbourne. Over to McKenzie. She'll shoot it from three, and it's good. Mynesha McKenzie is starting to find outside range.
Ryder playing tough defense here so far. Hall looks to drive, gets bumped, shot up, good. Oh, Alicia Hall, I love your game, young lady.
Feel the rain on your skin.
Hall for three, line drive, no good. Bob got the rebound, Bob back off the glass, good. And Bob really much on his height.
The right elbow, passes it over, Hostetter goes down low to Bop.
Jumper up, no good. McKenzie rips down a rebound for Ryder. 4:10 to go here in the half. McKenzie goes in the distance, layup good. Corner, Caitlin gives it back to McKenzie. They swing it right side to Lightbourne for three. Good. And Shireen with 12.